So what's the difference between Western comedians and Indian comedians? So we are looking for short answers because I have a whole lot of questions.
Okay, so here's the way I see it. America is the McDonald's of comedy. It's like fast food. Here's a joke, here's a joke, here's a joke, here's a joke, right? There's not a lot for you to think. Also, in places like the West Coast, stand-up comedy is a means to an end. People do a seven-minute performance, they hope to get noticed, and then they want to get on TV. They want a development deal to get a sitcom. In the UK, where I started doing my comedy, stand-up comedy is like fine dining. It is a part of the culture. People do stand-up for the sake of stand-up, and the audience is patient enough for you to tell a three-minute story, which has a payoff in the end. In Southeast Asia, audiences are very polite, right? So you almost have to be in their faces and say, that was funny, clap! And then they're like, you know. In India, I believe that stand-up is a little different to the rest of the world. Because all over the world, stand-up comedy is like a grassroots art form. Anti-establishment, anti-elite. In India, English language stand-up comedy is performed for the elite. And by and large, your audience is not necessarily more well-read, but they've got more money in the bank, they've traveled a bit more. So you're coming at it from a slightly different angle. So that's my summary of...
So would it mean that you make more money as a stand-up comedian who does comedy in English than, let's say, somebody who does it in Hindi? I mean, because you said your audience is with more money in the bank.
I can only speak for English language stand-up comedy. But no, Hindi is a far bigger market and far more lucrative.